through an informed and respectful debate within our trade union. As a union of over 200,000 workers, almost 100,000 of whom are women, we've been to the front line of the fight for women's equality for over a century. Our first generation of leaders, among them James Connolly, Constance Markovich, Helena Maloney, our leaders were clear that the struggle for a woman's right to vote, a woman's right to decent work, and a woman's right to manage her own life was, is, and ever shall be a fight for the trade union movement. SIPTU wants all of our members to have access to comprehensive, quality healthcare services available through an adequately funded public health service in our own country. Our own health service, not the NHS in the United Kingdom, should be able to support all women, all couples, all families, and their healthcare professionals in making the decisions that are right for them and their personal circumstances. And as long as the eighth remains, it is a barrier to ensuring that all of our healthcare needs can be provided for in our own country.